Hello, this is the Mega Construx Call of Duty Night Ops Blackout Squad set. It's almost the exact opposite of the Arctic Troopers set that I reviewed last. The most striking feature in this new set, in my opinion, is the inclusion of the laser sight system, which fits onto a rail underneath some of the weapons in place of a vertical foregrip, and then you insert the little bit of laser beam into that. It's a micro-sized, round, plastic, transparent red bar, basically. Just fits right in there, and it works pretty nicely. You know, obviously that's not going to be the strongest single piece of plastic, so you don't want to play too rough with it, but it sure does look good. However, they do only include two of those in this set. That includes the laser beam and the sight device itself. Another great accessory that is new to me is the reflex red dot sight part, which will fit into the standard rail system, once again, even on existing weapons. And that is molded in a pretty much transparent clear. It's small. They don't include a spare for it in this set, so be very careful with it. But I think it's a great, you know, just small detail to add to this system. Here's a closer look at all four of the figures, including the new headpiece on the left with the four-lens panoramic night vision goggles. Those are actually not identical because the one on the left has a paint application on the top in gray. If you look carefully, you'll notice that there are actually quite a few colors used here. They're all just dark and, well, mostly dark and muted. Different levels of gray. There are greens in here. At least a couple of brown pieces as well. Quite a lot of variation to keep things from being too boring, but you do have to look carefully to really appreciate the subtlety. There's a yet another different reflex sight right here. This one has the selectable reticle style on it. Two different styles of receivers for these weapons. You know, just a lot of different options for customization. Once again, pretty nicely set up. This is a mobile device data pad, you know, input device, basically mobile computer, and that actually has a print on it, not a sticker. Large black, completely opaque riot shield on the right, and, you know, the usual stuff for attachment points for everything. With two of the weapons including laser sights, they also give you vertical foregrips, two vertical foregrips, to be able to replace those if you want to set them up like that instead. The structure build for this set is very skeletal. Once again, doesn't have much to it, but at least it does have verticality and it has some width and it has a bit of you know, broad flat section to actually pose figures upon. So that's a good thing. And one of my old good buddies has returned. I haven't seen in a long, long time a malformed part from Mega. Right there, you can see it just kind of melted in on itself at the corner. I almost feel like I missed that. I encountered so many of those in my first year or so of reviewing Mega Block sets, but they've gotten so much better at that. I almost feel nostalgia getting that again. No, it is not a good thing to get a malformed part, but at least fortunately it's very rare these days. Unlike with the Arctic Troopers set, this only comes with two of the special figure stands, and I don't like that. I feel like that's a tiny, tiny cost-cutting measure. I would like to see a stand included for every figure. They should be cheap enough. Most important thing about this set, though, is that it comes with four awesome figures with great accessories, including a bunch of new ones. So I am very, very happy with this. I feel like it's going to be a good seller. You don't have to be a Call of Duty fan to appreciate this stuff here. So I really feel like this is, you know, just a good thing to have on the market. And it's very massable because they didn't just go with, you know, two heads and then a bunch of pieces in black that are basically just repeated. There's enough variants here that you can pop and swap quite a lot with multiple packs and come up with a diverse, larger team. That's it for this review, though. Now it is your turn. If you would like to say anything about what you've seen here, if you have any comments in particular about the new accessories, that would be, you know, just great to hear from different folks. Thanks much for watching. I will talk to you again soon.